Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play DragonBall Xenoverse 2. Alright, so it's time to get the, parallel quest thing done. It would seem settling our hunger is worth paying the ultimate price. So we're doing the Emperor's Brother, I believe this is what's called. Oh god.
You are a fool. Then again, I suppose acting like a big brother every now and then. Now this is a well executed for an amateur.
Son of a bitch. Like I said before, I'm getting this done now, so I don't have to do it later.
About time. It's not like you had a real opponent.
Mercy! You must have mercy!
Tell me, Frieza. How many people have been killed?
So now Cooler's gonna transform. Where are you going, Goku? Oh yeah, I forgot. He's, we gotta find the spaceship. Oh shit, what is it? What? No, why is Metal Cooler here? Why is Metal Cooler here? No. Metal Cooler? Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Son of a bitch! Why is there a metal cooler? Why is metal cooler here? Why is there even a metal cooler here? I really didn't expect a metal cooler. And there's three of them too. Oh god.
Stand back! You're far too useless!
Wait, what? Wait, oh. That was my teammate. That was my teammate cooler. Oh my god. You know, I thought that the other cooler came back. Like, what? So there's metal coolers here, huh? Actually, wait, why did they appear here, though? I mean, there was no metal cooler when, we faced cooler on Planet Namek. After that, he just fell to the lava thing, and that was probably it. There we go. Alright, so, two more to go, and then it will be time to do the other quest. Two more to go, and then it'll be, and that'll be it for the parallel quest thing. Wait, what the? Oh. No. The same team is who? Final form now.
The world shall not remain in my vision.
Oh man, I hope we get the other one, his partner and stuff. I hope we get his partner too. It'll be cool. It's good to show that it'll now point to where the portal is instead of, like, not showing it at all. Wait, I'm just glad we'll make a marker. Ooh, Piccolo! my god! What? Alright, goodbye to Turles then. There you are, Nappa.
Who are you? I won't let you get away with this! Looks like you didn't even need
me. Oh no. It's probably Great Ape Nappa. It's gotta be. I don't know who else it could be. I have to go back in here? What the hell? Wait. Oh my god. What's going on now? What? No. It tells me to go back, then it tells me to go back to the mouse, then it tells me to go back there, now it tells me to go back to... Oh my god! Like, make up your mind, game! Sit! Leave Nappa? What?
It was fun, boys. It's time to bring out the big guns!
Yep, Great Ape Nappa. Great Ape Nappa. There we go. Alright. One more to go. I think.
Greetings.
Alright, it's here. There we go. Alright, the last parallel quest. Well, not really the last parallel quest, but... Like I said, I'm not going to be doing all the parallel quests in this one. In this game. Alright, so I'm going to have... Let's see... I'm obviously going to have him. And I'm going to have... There.
To you, Kakarot.
I understand you're a creep who's bent on destroying Earth. And that's why I'm gonna stop you.
You have no idea who you did.
Oh, God.
Prepare to face the might.
What?
Of the Saiyan race. You may be the Namekian, but no one gets mercy from me.
Fine by me. I'm not pulling any punches either. Do your worst.
Yourself too excited landing a blow on me. This has got to be a joke. Big pressure.
There. It's gotta be Gohan. I had a feeling it'd be Gohan. I mean, Xenoverse 1 was Gohan, so it would have to be. I wouldn't be surprised. I was not surprised that it was Gohan again here. Alright, so the parallel questing is done. It's over. Now, I think I said I was going to try to do one more thing before continuing the story. Oh, gonna pick you up. Now where is it? Alright, there it is. Whoa, alright. Alright, so I'm just gonna be doing one of these, like, quest events. Or I might do another, I haven't decided yet. But right now it's probably just gonna be one. It's a challenge. I thought it was a quest. Or maybe it is a quest. Oh well. That was too quick. That quest event was too quick, so I'm gonna do another one. Oh wow! I got experience on this one? I thought I was just gonna keep getting money and shit. I guess not. Got me a Dragon Ball. Thank you very much. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna do one more because that was a little too quick, so I'm gonna do one more. But hey, I got a Dragon Ball. That's good. Thank you for giving me a Dragon Ball. I'm poor! Alright, what do you want, Pally? Sure. Alright, so defeat Goku and Krillin. Alright, I'll do it. Oh man.
Be honored that you can fight with me. Now.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
Oh god. Damn it!
Not bad, but the battle has just begun.
Damn it! Damn it! Fuck!
Took too much damage.
Haha. You missed, Piccolo.
Yes, continue.
I have no time to play with scum like you. I'm going to finish you off. As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
That was close.
So the Prince of Apes wishes to challenge me.
How about you?
That's right, Frieza. Fake composure. You won't be keeping it up long.
Oh, damn it. No! Look at this. Ah, there we go.
Daddy! Help me!
Come here, you. What are you doing?
I am being pushed.
Oh shit.
Possible.
I hope my batteries can last.
Come on.
Oh boy.
Sorry I'm late, guys.
All right. Get the ultimate ending, ultimate finish.
What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
I wonder if this is the ultimate finish as well. There we go.
How dare you? You'll pay for this. You'll pay for this.
Yep. Oh boy, though.
Curse you, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
Oh shit.
What is that form? Is it?
This is the end for you, Frieza! All those innocent people you shamelessly killed. Trill. I'm not going to let you get away with this. I'm going to make you suffer!
Damn it, Goku!
What nonsense!
Stand still! I want to try to beat you before my batteries die. Oh my god. Are you serious? Oh my god. What's going on? Almost there. Damn it! Got it.
Lost?
Alright. So, that's all the quests done. I've done all the payroll quests I was going to do, and I did some of the quest events. So next time on Let's Play DragonBall Xenoverse 2, we're going to continue the story, and we're probably going to be fighting the androids.